Katarina, so I just watched your rehearsal. It was very, very stunning and amazing. So would you mind telling us a little bit about your show and yourself? Yes, hello everybody. My name is Caterina Rago, artistic director of the Caterina Rago Dance Company and founder of Tecniche di Danza Moderna, educational project launched in Italy last year, September 2016. We are going to perform tomorrow, December 5th, at Martha Graham Dance Studio Theatre for the Shoebox project, which is a fundraiser, and all the donation will be going through New York City Women Shelter from the holidays. So we are very happy to be part of this beautiful project.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yes.
What's the name of the dance that you just performed?
The dance that we are going to perform tomorrow, it's called Labirinto, and is an Italian word that means a labyrinth, a maze. Tomorrow we are going to perform two excerpts from this big production that we premiered last year. It's a group piece, which will open the show tomorrow, and a solo work.
Okay, and you mentioned that like all the like models like you imported from actual Italy.
Yes, the production was a premiere in at the New York Live Arts last October 2016. We collaborated with a renowned set designer. His name is Pierpaolo Bisleri from Trieste, Italy, and with a sculptor designer Davide Di Donato, and obviously with amazing American artists. We had Karen Young, which created this beautiful...
I love your costume.
Thank you. These so beautiful, costumes. And of course, my beautiful dancers, which are the most amazing things.
They absolutely are, yes. 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 You'll have very wonderful body figures.
Thank you.
And so is anybody like inspired you to come up with this design of a costume?
Well, yes. So it was a long process. We had on the ceiling of the theater a very big designer design, which was a labyrinth, a real labyrinth. And this beautiful decoration here, it really recall the labyrinth, the set designer that we were working on.
Okay.
And this beautiful skirt, believe it or not, I was inspired by a look that I saw in a magazine of Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga?
She was actually, wearing
these.
I'm very fashionable. I'm follow fashion. I love fashion. And I got inspired by Lady Gaga's skirt. Yes. She was wearing this beautiful half skirt. And many times I saw this image and I said, yes.
I love it. I think it's very innovative. Yes,
it is.
I've never seen a dress
it
like
is
that.
A very feminine, I think,
yet
look.
Powerful.
Very powerful. Yeah. It's very regal with this beautiful decoration with an open back.
Oh, open back.
Yes.
Show your beautiful and strong back.
Yes, and always and also allowed us to move. The fabric,
okay.
It's
flexible.
Yes, it's flexible, but the skirts are very heavy as well, which will help us to create movement.
Can I touch it?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's thick.
It is very thick, yes, and it's the right material that allows us to
create
volume.
Yes.
It's like almost like angels open their wings as we run into the stage. So, yes.
Okay, great. Great. So I know the studio is like owned by you, right?
No, the studio here, we are rehearsing here.
Okay, just a rehearsal
every,
here.
Yes.
Okay.
Every Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. We are rehearsing different studios in Manhattan, but we feel that this location is actually very comfortable for all of us. Yes,
okay.
An easy commute.
Okay.
Yes.
I got it.
See.
Okay. All right. So how long you guys been like working together?
I would say 2 years.
Yeah, two years
from now. Yes.
Yeah. Because I can tell like each of you have a good relationship. You bond very well. Is yeah. that through dancing and practicing? Because you sweat together, yes. you be happy together, achieve yeah. something together.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, for me, it's the most important thing. First, it is a human relationship mm-hmm. that we are building as a human, and then we are sharing together something on stage. I think without this connection, I wouldn't be able to work in the same space and share the same emotions. So, and this is what the Katherine Arago Dance mm-hmm. Company aims for. Okay. We are sharing real feelings. We are human on stage okay. beside everything. And this is something that, unfortunately, today I feel that we are losing. Human oh. connection that okay. don't exist anymore in this century. Everything is, with a phone, everything is virtual, and yes. we need that relationship to keep mm-hmm. growing and
I like share. That philosophy. See? I like it. Yeah. And so what's your standards when you pick up your dancers?
Many artistic directors who run dance company, they held auditions, right? Mm-hmm. So they usually have audition and they select their dancer. I used to do that in the past, mm-hmm. open audition and select people, but it's actually something that I don't believe it anymore in some reason for some reasons. Mm-hmm. I work with energies and I can feel things and
okay, sixth sense.
Yeah, and sometimes what happened in the last few years is that I met some of them actually part mm-hmm. of the company between one rehearsal and the other when we were crossing each other path and I said her.
Okay. So it's moment.
It's those
okay.
connection and those people who cross your life at the moment.
Chemistry.
And you have to catch it. And of course, like I always did audition in the past, mm-hmm. but everything comes for a reason.
I believe in that
and
too.
And this yeah. is how we all pretty much met.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So the universe brought us together.
I believe in that too. Believe yeah. it or not. Yes.
Yeah.
It's the law of attraction.
Exactly.
This day, right?
Yeah. Exactly.
Okay.
And this is how I started to invite the company member and mm-hmm. join these projects.
Okay. That's yeah. great. All right.
See.
Yeah. Thank you very much for
You're
sharing your story.
Thank
yeah.
you.
Thank you.
Thank you.